Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke.
You were saying something?
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of Farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
Wait, what are you...
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look, I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't...
I'm not, loser, I'm not, I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon.
Died out here like the rest of them, caving under their own stupidity. But no, like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time? Till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them, thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus, Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit!
You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about.
Well, except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.
Hell. Shut up, Jesus. Is it? God damn, that's gotta be close.
There's another one. Time to burn. Don't worry, Alvarez. I'm not gonna... Thanks.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me. Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She didn't see for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out. Let me get you out of there. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Where? Where? I'll go!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Vagrant camp. Bastards have been ambushing all the supply runs around here, haven't you?
Be useful.
Yeah.
Way onto the roof. Off figures. How the hell do I get in there? Oh. fresh meat. Okay, here we go. Yeah, now we're in business. Here we go. Yes. Another Nero micro recorder.
Sir, we got a problem.
We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. I told them we need another dozen backhoes out here, or we gotta shut this site down.
Sir, you don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell.
The
cot from here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking about?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
I guess the trains won't be running anytime soon, yeah.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Let's go.
Thank you.
Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Something's going on.
Maybe not.
Just relax.
Men coming!
Yeah, keep on running around.
First one. The rest of you. Son of a bitch! Let's take these.
Gotcha.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Scrap. Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who owned the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing, since they were all dead long before I ever got there. That should be it. Let's see. That should do it.